folks, Placebus here. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back. So it's been a couple days since I last played, but I've been on a plan here. Going to these places around this area. Huge map. But after we get this one, I'm kind of sectioning it off. Like, I won't go down here unless something directs me to. I'm trying to get gray areas or black areas on a map. I'm OCD about that. I got to clear them out. So we're going to go down here for the world intel. And then after that, we'll probably come back through here, make a quick run, get rid of some of this gray. Maybe there's stuff in these gray areas that are hidden gems. But anyway, that's the plan. Pick up resources as we go. Dadgummit. All right. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button, that's why. There we go. Oh, I think I'm getting off track here. Dead, damn it.
Let's partake of the planet's wisdom.
Region intel available. All right, so nothing. All Alright, so let's get some of this gray stuff out of the way. Did this. So, all right. little bit more over there. Then we'll head this way. It's quite a bit over there. So I'm finding the game fun, even though I don't really know much about the Final Fantasy lore, since this is the first Final Fantasy game I've ever played. But it's a fun game. Gray crap over there. Definitely lots to explore. Oh, he won't go that far down, huh? I don't even know if I'm missing quests around this. These places. Alright. So we got... still got some gray down here. There's even a little spot over here. Dadgummit. Uh-oh, we got, okay. find one more chest around here somewhere. I wonder if it's up there by that other one. Up here. Here.
Celebrate.
See the arrow pop up. There it is. All right, got some money. I'll take it. Oh, back this way. Move it to here. Well, this is cool. I don't remember seeing all this when we were over here before, but it's pretty cool. Alright, so there's still a little bit of gray fog up this way. Man, they did a great job on the terrain. This is why I like getting rid of the fog of war, the unexplored areas on the map, because you never know what you missed. Now we got over here.
Gonna finish it quick.
Bring in the heat!
Further up this way. You know, are there chests around Oliver's farm? I don't remember looking. I don't know if there would be something like that around there. I don't see anything. I don't think I can get down there to clear out that gray. I don't think there's anything there. So, what if you can actually swim over there? We're gonna go find out. Oops. Dadgummit. Oh, I better save it in case I swim to my death. Haven't saved it in a while. Probably not going to be able to get past this rock. Well, dang. Well, I can't swim past this rock, but I wonder if I can get over there from the ocean. Hey, Chocobo swim pretty good. You cannot swim any further. Alright, well, that answered that question. That part of the map is just going to have to be gray. I hate that. It is just going to have to be gray. So, that'll be the next spot here. Thank you.
piece of cake.
Kiss my ass!
Won't take long.
Bring in the heat!
Here we go.
Lock on this!
Go further this way. Back this way. I'd do some off-camera crafting soon, I think. Left over in this area. It's opened it up pretty good. Got this over here.
Yeah. Gotta love it.
You're dead.
Just never in doubt.
Now, they are definitely not too concerned about animal rights. Forgotten treads. Cash location. Alright.
There's one. Shinra's?
Looks like. But definitely an older model.
From back when they were duking it out with the Republic.
Hard to imagine this was once a battlefield.
And harder still to find land anywhere that hasn't been a battlefield at some point.
Let's go around over here. I don't know if you can get up there. That may be another one in spots that'll just have to remain gray. Yeah, it's looking like it. Not sure if I can get up there. I've been around it. All right, so. We'll head over there.
Thank you.
Oh, I need to save it. Got some gray up here.
So, we sure this is safe? Air pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Yeah, we ain't going that way yet, though. Can you go back in there now? Looks like it.
Tom is currently on high alert. Please limit your activities to essential business. Once you finish, return home.
Hello there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way. Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently, there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
And I gotta wander all over there and take pictures now.
Something?
Oh, gosh. Alright, well, it's getting close to the end here. Pick up for next episode. Maybe there's other quests to pick up around here that I don't know about. Wonder if he can dance.
Something good has to be in store for me after suffering through that interrogation.
Make sure you stay on the beat.
Always rewarded, right?
There's stuff here I hadn't seen yet. It's a happy crowd, that's for sure. Anyway, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. And catch you next video.